I've always been a huge fan of Neil Simon, even when it was not cool to be a fan of Neil Simon among theater people. Audiences always love him. But I did my senior project in college, and I directed The Prisoner of Second Avenue. And then I took a comedy writing class from Danny Simon, who is Neil's older brother, who claims he taught Neil and Woody Allen and Mel Brooks how to write. And he had Neil Simon as a guest speaker one night. So if you can imagine, there were 16 people in a room with Neil Simon for 2 hours. So I was just in heaven. So when I became artistic director, I really wanted to have a Neil Simon play in my first season because I felt like that was, it said something about me. And we were trying to think which one to do. And I saw London Suite listed in the list of plays. And I thought, I don't know this play. I know Plaza Suite, of course, and California Suite, but I didn't know London Suite. And so I got it, I read it, and I loved it. And then I told the Artistic Council, which is a committee that we have at the theater of five people who look at all the plays we're considering with me. And they all loved it too. And we thought, can we get this play? Because we had applied to do The Odd Couple and they turned us down. And then right after Neil Simon died, there was sort of a moratorium of his plays and they weren't letting anyone do anything. I thought, oh, I really want this. So I wrote an impassioned letter to Samuel French explaining all the reasons why I wanted to do this. And we got the rights. So it was very exciting that we got the rights. And this was my first season, 2020. We had a great subscription drive. Everyone was very excited about it. We had auditions and luckily I got cast and we were in rehearsals and wham, shut down. And of course, you know, initially at the beginning of the shutdown, it was, well, we're just going to close things down, take a pause for a couple weeks and flatten the curve. Okay, we can do that. We'll reschedule. And then it just kept going. Well, as everyone knows, it went on for 16 months. And I don't know that if we knew that at the beginning, if we would have done something differently. It was just sort of a, well, let's wait and see, let's wait and see. So it was disappointing, but not horrible because it was like a little puppy reward, you know, we have this to look forward to. So when we get to reopen, we get to do Neil Simon's London Suite. So that's how it felt going into it. In 2019, they were preparing a revival on Broadway of Plaza Suite with Matthew Broderick and Sarah Jessica Parker. And I remember there was a press release about it and Matthew Broderick said, "What we all need now is a little Neil Simon." Because even in 2019, things were crazy. And then what we've been through in the past 16 months and what we're going through right now, I think we all need a little Neil Simon even more than ever. And we are offering this new play that a lot of people don't know. It's not a brand new play, but it's a play that a lot of people are not familiar with. So here is a chance to come and have a Neil Simon experience for a play that you might have never seen. So it's a little bit of a miracle when you consider that he's gone, he's passed on, but we get to do something that a lot of people are not familiar with. It's not like all the other plays of his that we've seen several times. This is possibly a new discovery in 2021.